cool, damp weather washed out many outdoor activities and put a lot of holiday plans on hold, which means it has left WISN 12 News' Kent Wainscott alone in an empty picnic site in Washington Park. Kent?
You know, there were supposed to be 100 people from a church group here today, but take a look around. Not a soul in sight. This was the scene pretty much all over the area today. Very different from some recent Memorial Day holidays when the warm weather had picnic areas like this filled with people. But we did find some folks today who were determined not to let the miserable weather ruin their holiday. Smoke rose from the only active grill in Lincoln Park.
Ribs, burgers, hot dogs.
But nobody here to eat it.
Oh yeah, they left. They said it was too cold for them, but we sticking it out.
When the weather doused their picnic, Kevin Taylor and Sam Green were left alone in the park with a hot grill and a cold chill in the air.
Mother Nation played a game on us.
Fight blue, fight red, fight unite.
Elm Grove's Memorial Day parade rolled through the streets, lined with umbrellas and bundled up parade goers. Hot coffee and a winter
parka. And a parka,
parka,
and I also have a fleece on under this.
This is a winter hat, isn't it?
I don't know. I just thought it was would help me if I got too cold.
The chilly weather made for quite a contrast to the warmth of the last few Memorial Days, something not lost on those who were dressed in layers.
Last year we were in tank tops, shorts, and we were sweating.
For Richard Williams, grilling up an annual holiday feast for his 7 children and 28 grandchildren, the cold weather was just a minor obstacle.
It's pretty bad out here right now, but we're going to get through it.
Others took the dreary weather in stride and looked to warmer holidays ahead.
Hopefully it comes soon, and hopefully for the 4th of July parades, we are in warm summer clothes, not this.
You can't never, ever get prepared for West Country. Wisconsin got something for you.
And what Wisconsin had for you today were all of the honors and tributes that carried the meaning of Memorial Day. But it also had a lot of empty parks and beaches and pools on a day that was not what most had hoped for the unofficial start to summer. In Washington Park, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.